as I put the babbler in your ear.